it's really taken the financial stress off of treatments from Katie. Without the financial support, it would just be a lot more stressful. It would be, we wouldn't be getting the treatments that are really gonna help her. None of the treatments are covered by insurance. It's over $200 a week for treatments, not including the regular doctor visits.